everyone, my name is Simani, an active member of English Booster Club. I am student of 8th class in Government Middle School, Suryavar. My guide teacher name is Mrs. Anju Sohal, ma'am. Today we are going to talk about different ways to say it's soft. There are different words which can be used to express a soft surface. They are softy, velvety, mushy, feathery, silky, fluffy. Number one, cats are covered with soft fur. Number two, has she draped some velvety market over the old sofa? Number three, cook the utensil and lentil, they are mushy. Number four, how beautiful it's snowing with feathery snowflakes. Number six, the mother continues kneading until the dough has soft and silky texture. Number six, when the wool is washed, it curls up beautifully, softy and fluffy.